I have a Shastra Pramana to share with you all about what I said related to pornography, masturbation. Vishnu Purana, 3rd Amsha, 11th Adhyaya, 122nd and 123rd Sloka. Parataranna kacheta manasabhi gatachana kimuvacha asti bandho abhinasti deshu vyavayinam mruto naragamapyeti hiyate atrabi sayushaha paratarakadihi bhumsam ubayatrabi pidita. Listen, the translation is, do not have sex with anyone other than your committed partner. In Hinduism, in ancient times, there were people who married sometimes two wives, three wives. I am not going to talk about that now. I am only translating it as it is. Do not have sex with anyone other than your committed partners, even mentally, nay, verbally. Do not even masturbate remembering anyone other than your committed partners, because in the thought level, there is not even a skeleton structure for the person who is remembered lustfully during the act. Even having sex mentally, even masturbating, remembering someone other than your committed partners will lead a person to naraka, hell, after death. While alive, it will lead to depletion of life energy, health and longevity. Those who have sex even mentally with someone other than your committed partners will experience the bio memory of those people, fear and danger in this life and after death in both the worlds.